paint and some pans. It's St. Patrick's Day, so we cooking. And I'm about to paint my tree stump something light before we put OTR on that motherfucker. Mason Margella, all I see is numbers. Let me know if y'all fucking with that that new Folk 2 Doug song. I'll react to it if y'all want me to. That Wock&red. I ain't gonna lie, that boy hard. That boy hard. That nigga Folk 2 came out of jail snapping on y'all. Pans. If y'all cooking for the holidays, it's St. Patrick's Day. Let me know if y'all cooking something. Make sure you save me a plate too. Don't be stingy with y'all food. I'm in your local dollar store, Dollar General.
Let me rock out with y'all. Let me show y'all something.
Is you fucking with it? Is you fucking with me? Yeah. Like, why do we need these? They gonna make anything in the books. Keep your Sprite though. Paint buckets and the tree stuff. Now you might ask me, Air, what the fuck are you doing? I don't even know. I ain't never did this before. I just be seeing niggas paint their tree stumps. So I'm gonna paint my tree stump, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? Something light. It's another side mission for y'all, bro. Cause why not? Why not? You feel me? So let's get started. We got the paint in our bucket. Fuck is you talking about? White trees, nigga. White trees, nigga. You ain't never had white trees. What did you say?
I said I get paint all over the balls.
You ain't see I put on the bimbos?
Huh?
Nothing. Talking to me. You heard that? Did y'all hear that? Y'all heard what she said? I had to switch into the Bimbo 3000. The Bimbo.
That nigga think he Bob Ross.
Come. Good technique. You move the paint. You don't wipe it. That's the technique to all of them.
It started snowing on my side mission, bro. I don't know if y'all can tell, bro. And it's cold out here, so we're gonna finish this bitch later. We got the top part done. We're gonna paint around it and shit. We're gonna do it all white and then put some words on it in black. Scrape this shit off before I paint it, most likely. But we like 10% done, you feel me? It's gonna come out cool. Man, let me know in the comments, what do y'all call these little tops? Cause I used to call them wife beaters when I was young, but then niggas call it white beaters. But I get it, cause this one is called a black beater. But that just sound racist. Black beater? Damn. Nigga beater. But we over here in the music making corner. We about to try to re-record X5 on BandLab, make it sound a little bit better. And see what we can do with it. See if it sound a little better. You feel me? I'll play it for y'all when we done. But that's all we on. What you over there rolling?
It's some shit called fortune cookie.
Okay,
believe
okay.
It or not, most dispensaries are a lot of y'all. this might be whatever.
Come on, it might be gorilla cookie.
Might be that GG.
Shit, man. You over here watching the vlogs. About to roll up. Yeah, something like. I ain't really doing shit there. I got some juice though, you feel me? I'm planning some shit for Saturday, some side missions for shit. About to get this album made, you feel me? This bitch about to be so crazy, bro.
Shit. But you need to focus on the blunt.
Yeah, you see that? You ain't ready for it. What's the deal, YouTube? Today we in my car. We about to just react to some music for y'all. I think it's called Shabuya by Ski Master Slump God. I know he just dropped that. And then we got the Wock&red song by Folk 2 Dub. We're going to listen to those two, see which one better, and then rate them both out of 10. I think it's a music video out for both of the songs, but I'm not sure. I know I listened to both of the songs, but I haven't listened to the music video. A little bit of weed, about to roll up, about to react to the song, and that's it, because I got to work today. I know soon, this Friday, my man's Bam Bro J dropping his album, Extrovert. We're going to react to that Extrovert album as soon as it drop, as soon as we can. Try to get it out here for y'all, but right now we just got these two songs. We're gonna do some more shit soon. I know this Saturday, supposed to be making some music. I'm gonna show y'all niggas how that shit go down. But yeah, let's get into this video. All right, y'all. The first song we got is the Ski Mask song, the Shabuya. I'm about to play this motherfucker right now, roll up and react to it. I fuck with the song, and don't get me wrong, it sounds like a different type of Ski Mask. He ain't doing his normal little flow on this bitch, though. Okay. Yeah. Outside in my land. Out the window, let it bang. This video really hard. This nigga out in Japan just fooling. And I keep seeing fucking somebody shooting flare guns in the air, bro. This shit fired up. And he got the little slipstream on the car. Again, out the window, let it bang. Can't even lie to y'all niggas, that beat is damn near like a 10 out of 10. That beat to get niggas moving, bro. Especially when that bitch was just ended. When that bitch ended, oh yeah, that beat crazy. And then, like I said, he wasn't on his normal Ski Mask flow, bro. Cause you think of Ski Mask, I'm thinking of fucking Faucet Failure or something like that. You feel me? It was a different flow for Ski Mask, really. But this bitch was hard. When he called, he answers. Like, this bitch was crazy. Out of 10, I give it a nice 8.5 out of 10. 8.5 out of 10. Because this is a nice song. It's catchy. Let me see your hands. Like, come on. That bitch hard. The next one we got the Wock&red song by Fo2Dug. Fo2Dug just got out of jail not too long ago. And I think this is the first song he dropped since he's been out. If I'm mistaken, let me know in the comments what other song Fo2Dug dropped while he been out. I got the Fo2Dug song coming up right now. It is a video to it. I never seen the video though, but I did hear the song. Why are you sleeping?
We got London on the track. We got
Freedom Boys. So that was the two songs. Wock&red, I would say Wock&red. The video, his video not better than Ski Mask video, I'm gonna tell you that. But his video, I get his video like a 7, maybe a 6.5, only because the video is damn near like a other Detroit video. You in the hood with the boys. He was at the party, at the club, or wherever he was at, then just keep going back and forth, you feel me? My nigga Ski Mask was in fucking Japan. You feel me? So, of course, Ski Mask gonna get the better video. But the song, I'm giving his song the more play value because I'm in the city, bro. I'm in Detroit. So, I'm gonna be listening to that song a little bit more than I listen to the Ski Mask song. Don't get me wrong. But Ski Mask song was still good. I'm gonna just listen to Fo2 song a little bit more. I'm gonna give his song maybe a 9 out of 10. That bitch hard. Catchy, probably like a song of the summer or some shit like that, you feel me? So Fo2 got the better song. Ski Mask got the better video. Both of them fire though. Tap in with both of them. had a link somewhere around here. We had the ski mask Shabuya, then we had the photo Doug Wock&red. Go check them both out. I know this Friday I will be listening to Bam Bro J Extrovert. Get ready for that. He dropping an album. I'm gonna be reacting to that album as soon as I can. Hopefully it get out on YouTube as fast as possible. But I know that's the next thing we're reacting to for sure, for sure. If y'all got any other music, y'all favorite artist, just somebody that y'all want to see me react to, drop it in the comments. Send it to me on Instagram or anything. And I'll react to it. You send me any other music, I'll react to it. I'll be reacting to music from the get-go. From the first vlog, we was reacting to Nicki Minaj and shit. So, come on now. We're going to keep doing these reactions when we can. Like I said, Bam Bro J next. And shit, I'll see y'all next time. Peace.